So we're here across the Residence Inn on St. Charles Avenue in New Orleans, Louisiana. And as you can see right in front of us are the trolley car tracks. And then off in the distance is our friend the trolley. Now you don't see trolleys too often in many cities anymore. And look, we got the silver man over there. That's pretty funny. But anyways, let's board this trolley and take a quick ride. Sponsored by the RTA here, as you can see, on trolley car style.
Thank you.
We just left our original streetcar and we just boarded the next one, which will lead us to the end of the line. Now, what's really cool is this one has old wheelchair lifts. I don't know if it's original, but still, this is a very different one from the one before, but that may allow for a few different pictures. So anyways, off we go. And the reason you keep seeing the lights like that is that's because there's insulation in the cantilevers, I believe, or the wires and stuff. I don't know. That's all trolley stuff. Thank you. Alrighty, here we go. We just reached the end of the line, and now we're going to be going back the other way, back into New Orleans. So, as you can see, the engineer has now, or the trolley car operator has now moved to the other side, as there are two cab controls on each end of the trolley car, and now we can kind of see what he does to operate this car. Now, it's pretty cool, and it's a lot of stopping and going, but it's pretty simple controls. It's a lot like an Adirondack Lime Steamer electric locomotive, actually, and stuff like that. So it's pretty interesting how this all works, and it's great because you practically get a head-on view. So let's enjoy the ride. And we get off here. This is our last stop. We're a few blocks away from the hotel. Our little 461. You can see. Alright, so we're here on Canal Street. We just departed the trolley over here, number 461, and it'll be departing momentarily right by this lovely CVS pharmacy. Like, I love these. It looks much cooler in person. The red is much brighter, but this is really cool. But anyways, let's say goodbye to our little 461, which is our trolley from the second half of the trip. Here she goes. Thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.